Amidst outrage over revelations that Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose's skin was snooped upon for 20 years, Jagram, who was Netaji's personal gunner once, has said he is sure that the freedom fighter did not die in an air crash but was murdered. Aged Jagram, who was a freedom fighter himself, has also alleged that Bose was murdered on the directions of the former Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru.
ये चीज बिल्कुल ओपन है कि नेताजी मरे नहीं मरवाए गए हैं, वो नेहरू के इशारे पे मरवाए गए, मेरे से कहीं भी कवालों मैं कहूंगा।
Powered by NNIS.